Kardashian tries to teach Saint West how to ice skate. The pics are too cute. So sweet. Kim Kardashian had a busy pre-Christmas weekend when she spent some quality time with North and Saint West at a California ice skating rink. See the cute pics of their outing here. Kim Kardashian, 37, got into the holiday spirit with sister Kourtney Kardashian, 38, on December 23 when she took her two kids, Northwest, 4, and Saint West, 2, to an ice skating rink in Thousand Oaks, California and helped them learn how to skate. She especially paid attention to little Saint as she held his hand while gliding across the ice and pulling him up whenever he started to slip. The adorable toddler was wearing a tan coat and black sweatpants with a black beanie on his head while he enjoyed the quality time with his famous mama. Kim showed off a sleek and fresh new shorter haircut during the outing. Kourtney also looked like she was having a great time as she brought along her 5-year-old daughter Penelope Disick and boyfriend Younes Bendjima, 24. Check out some of the cutest photos of the Kardashian kids here. The family skating adventure is just one way Kim's been prepping for the holidays. She's been releasing images from the annual Kardashian Jenner Christmas card on her social media for the past few weeks, and we couldn't love the incredible family pics any more than we already do. Her regular holiday trips have become something we look forward to seeing. From Christmas tree shopping to visiting Santa Claus, Kim sure knows how to take full advantage of the season with her little ones. Despite her happy Christmas outings, Kim and husband Kanye West, 40, have been recently making headlines for reported marriage troubles. The couple are expecting their third child via surrogate soon after Kim revealed she sadly had a miscarriage. Brewer, Prawl, Splash News Hollywood Lifers, do you like the pics of Kim and Saint ice skating? Tell us in the comments below.